Here, we show a transesophageal echocardiogram with agitated saline detecting a patent foramen ovale, or PFO, which is an opening caused by incomplete fusion of the atrial septum. Labels show the right atrium, the left atrium, and the atrial septum that separates the two chambers. Agitated saline from the right atrium, highlighted in green here, is shown to cross into the left atrium, which will appear within 3 cardiac cycles, making the diagnosis of a PFO. The large shunt here is defined as more than 20 bubbles appearing within the left atrium, which will appear within 3 cardiac cycles after venous injection of agitated saline. This particular patient has a high-risk PFO, given its large shunt size and a concomitant atrial septal aneurysm. A concomitant atrial septal aneurysm is defined as 10 millimeters or more of excursion of the septal wall from midline.